there's gotta be like a monster goliath grouper or something.
Oh my god.
Dude, it's gotta be like a monster goliath grouper or something. Super low, is that why it sounds like a big fish? That's mine. Okay, down. Right there. You gotta reel the other way. Good gaff.
Oh yeah.
That was a great gaff. You got the fish in the boat. That's great gaff to me.
Did I get some too?
Let's go.
Dude, I was wondering if I was gonna smoke.
That's awesome. Sorry I hooked it in the meat, but
yeah.
I hooked it as fast as I could get it. Just be glad I hooked it.
Oh, we... freaking lost. Look at that.
Did it break off one of the trebles?
Yeah. Okay. Let me clear some room in here.
North Carolina fishing artificial reefs. There's a couple artificial reefs around here. We're fishing out of Emerald Isle. We got AR 342, 345. Basically what we've been doing all day is jigging some silver jigs and fishing with some single bait setups with just a 4 ounce weight with a hook dropped off. And we've been catching quite a lot of fish. We've also been using spear guns to shoot some fish as well. We're about 10 miles offshore right now, fishing one of the farther artificial reefs we can get to in our little 17 foot boat. And we're gonna move in now to fish closer in artificial reefs because we had some good luck there this morning. Gage caught a grouper and I caught a bonita and a Spanish mackerel, two Spanish mackerel. So we're gonna go see if we can't get back on that bite.